Lymphedema is a disease that's caused by either poor function or blockage of the lymphatic vessels. When lymphedema exists, there is swelling, lack of mobility, poor function, and a very poor quality of life. If untreated, lymphedema can also lead to skin infections, and some of these are quite bad.
Unfortunately, there is no cure for the disease at this point, but it can be managed well with proper care. Pneumatic compression devices, in addition to manual therapy, offer an important treatment option that the patients can actually use at their own homes. However, there was no data from real-world setting as to the effectiveness of these devices. So in this paper, we used administrative and claims data from a national insurer, and we examined the effectiveness of an advanced pneumatic compression device.
Effectively, an air-powered pump helps to propel the fluid out of the limbs.
This device was associated with reductions in outpatient visits, suggesting that it is actually keeping patients away from hospital settings. From the cost perspective, we did find significant cost reductions associated with the use of the device.
Any treatment that provides the patient some independent ability to provide self-care, to avoid adverse complications like cellulitis or skin infection, and stay out of the hospital at home with their family, that's a very good thing. That finding by itself provides hope.